My people, it's the Wealthy Guy, and today I have something very special for you. So you know I'm all about men's style, men's grooming, taking care of my skin, and taking care of my nails. So today we're in the Beauty Cave. It is an establishment in East Harlem on First Avenue and 111. And I'm so excited because I am here with the owner of this beautiful establishment. We're going to show me getting a manicure, a pedicure. We're gonna show you what the space looks like so that you can see it is beautiful. It's both beautiful for men and women. It has a very masculine vibe to it. But like I said, we'll show it to you. But right now, I want to talk to Najee, who is the owner of this establishment. She is an entrepreneur, just like the Wealthy Guy. And, you know, one day I was walking by, and I was coming from Target. I had to get some detergent, and I passed by, and I was like, oh my God, where'd this place come from? And I came in, and I was just wowed by the space. Not only that, you know, I was greeted at the door, you know, can I help you? It wasn't like people were just into their own thing. It was a very friendly environment. The music was on point. So, Najee.
Yes. Thank you so much for having me.
Yes. So, you know, like I said, you know, I love the space. I love that it's here in my neighborhood in East Harlem. What made you open this place?
Well, I've always had a passion in hair, nails, and makeup. Growing up, I've always wanted to always have the best hairstyles, always wanted to have the flyest nails.
Right.
And then it just made sense. East Harlem, growing up in East Harlem, we never had this. But I've been exposed to so many different nice salons and
right,
like upscale venues. So I'm just like, I need to do something where I grew up. And this place just presented itself. I'm also a realtor, so I just was looking at different commercial spaces in the area.
Right.
And I'm like, what is this? What can I do to fix this? And I'm like, I'm gonna open up a salon and I'm gonna cater to men and women in our community because they need to look good.
Right, right. Yeah. Listen, you already know that's what I'm all about. Yeah. And the crazy thing about it, or the beautiful thing about it, is this, she transformed this space.
Yeah.
This was a place where people returned like bottles and cans. It looked totally different. So to come here and come in and not even realize what used to be here is really, really amazing. So, men's grooming.
Yes.
How important is men's grooming?
It's so important, so important, especially in Harlem. I mean, this is the land of style. So we want to make sure that every man looks good. Like, we have a barber in here, we have nail technicians. We even have the ladies that just, let me fix you up, let me just
right,
make you look polished. So this is a place for men to just, if you need to come alive, we want you to come here, get your nails done. It's very, very important to get, just look up kept, because presentation is everything, especially out here.
Yeah, it is. And there, you know, I remember the first time, you know, someone said, go and get a manicure. And I was just like, what? Yeah. That's such a woman's thing.
Mm-hmm.
And when I, you know, I went somewhere like in Midtown. Mm-hmm. So I like walked in and they're like, you know, can I help you? And I'm like, I'd like to get a manicure. So I sat down and they started doing their thing. Mm-hmm. And I was just like really, really uncomfortable. And the part that really got me, and I like took offense to it, but then I understood afterwards once I started to get manicures, is that, you know, once they, you know, did the cuticles and they trimmed the nails, before they put on the polish, they asked me to pay. And I was like, are they asking me to pay because I'm black? Like,
yeah,
do they think that I'm gonna run out of here? But then later I realized that it was because
The polish, yeah.
Mm-hmm. So since then I've gotten many manicures and many pedicures, and I absolutely love it. I love for, people look at hands.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, people look at hands.
Mm-hmm.
People look at men's hands. So I always wanna make sure that my hands look good.
Absolutely.
So, you know, when I came in the other day to talk to you, I was like, you know, I'm waiting to get my manicure. I ended up having to clip my nails a little bit because I had an event to go to where I was gonna be on camera, but the cuticles are not right. So
we're gonna take care of you.
Yes, so, you know, again, The Beauty Cave is on 111th and 1st Avenue. Cater to both men and women. If you live uptown, this is a place where you definitely need to stop by and visit. Support Black business. You know, like, it's tough out here, right? There's so many, you know, nail shops all around from other, you know, other people. Our own, our own. So I'm so happy to be here today with
I'm
you.
So happy to have you.
And you know I'm coming back. Listen, I found my new place.
Listen, you're welcome. We open 7 days a week, so come whenever. Just even if you want to just have a glass of champagne and just chill on the couch with us.
Listen, you see that service, right? A glass of champagne. All right now, my people, it's the Wealthy Guy. Here with Najee, the owner of the Beauty Cave, and we'll see you soon. Look out for that manicure and pedicure.
Thank you.
So I'm here with Gabriella. She is a makeup artist at the Beauty Cave. And Gabriella is actually the first person that I encountered when I came here. And
yes.
She had that same smile on and she greeted me and I automatically felt very, very, very welcomed. Yes. Gabriella.
Yes.
Question for you.
Yes.
How important is it for a man to be well-groomed?
Oh, it's very important. I mean, I can't stress it enough with my boyfriend. It just makes me feel a way, you know, it makes me want you more because to know that you take care of yourself is very important. Because I know I take good care of my skin and my hygiene and everything else. And for my partner to do the same, it's amazing.
All right, yeah, like, no, it is really important. And I'm really glad that more and more guys are into it, and it's not, you know, like one of those things that they look at anymore as it's only for women,
right?
Like, yeah, right. Like dirty nails on anybody is just is not right.
Right.
It's not right. So Gabriella, I had an awesome time today.
Yes.
But side note though, look at her makeup though. All right, like look at it. I had a great time today.
Yes.
It's been a pleasure, like meeting you and getting to know you a little
you
bit.
Too.
And you know I'm gonna be back.
Yes.
Yeah.